everything else is because we haven't changed our techniques since Marie Tussaud created her own techniques. Their archives, talk to relatives that are still alive, news articles, people that have interviewed them. Everything in your face will age and drop. The one part that doesn't change in your face is this part of your ear. So when we measure faces, we go from this point to nose's point, and then that will give us an accurate measurement of what everything is. An experience for our guests to come in and have fun with the figures.